lot to me because it's remembering all the people that have done their time and their duty to our country, and some have given their lives to make sure that we're free and we can do whatever we like to do.
When I got in and I saw the environment, the structure of how and why the military existed, it really made me feel like I was a part of something very, very special. It's a one in a lifetime experience, and I want to give a shout out and an honor to all the other veterans out there.
What Memorial Day means to me is it's really just a chance to kind of look back, remember all the heroes that haven't been able to come back home.